Welcome to ERPCA. Now we will see how to add bill number prefix. Click on Company Name Account from right side of Manage Company page. Click on Edit button. Now add bill number prefix, perform a invoice prefix and mobile number and then click on Submit button. We are update the details successfully. Thank you. With ERPCA, practice with ease.